Governor Jim Doyle has called Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett a great champion and says Barrett has a strong record in Milwaukee. It's easy to see why Doyle thinks so. Since becoming mayor, Barrett has raised Milwaukee taxes every single year and increased spending by $300 million. And under Barrett, Milwaukee has seen dozens of businesses closed and thousands of jobs lost. Sound familiar? Tom Barrett. More taxes, less jobs. Like Jim Doyle, only worse.